Seems of anyone out there with any kind of information concerning William and Anna, please, having your heart, pick the phone up and pass on that information. No parents deserves to go through what we're going through. My family are just torn apart from this. And all I'm saying, please, having your heart, pick the phone up and in this misery, just let us have William and Anna back, please. As a mother, I'm just asking, and I plead, just pick the phone up, give me my child back, and give me Anna back, please.